this, you can imagine Randy Orton's talking. Like, that's their business. They get over their business. They get the comeback and receive a match from the CCW. And the loss is here. You had it. It's like you're fucking this fire. Did you see that before finish? Do not throw that away. That is fucking sweet. So then when you hit the ropes, and like the arf arf was so secondary. Because like when you hit that, I'm like, oh, fuck.
Yes!
But then also, we got a 4 or 5 minute match. It's an evaluation. Simple baby face, simple heel. Like, great job. We did it for a while. But what would make it better is do not hit your signature shit. Like, so you probably do that bam, bam, bulldog. Everything you can do 10 times out of 10 flawlessly in these moments, but then that comeback as a baby face, especially you, learn to run it all the way through and just fucking win. What would you have done if you didn't do it on that open? Just another drop?
Just fucking hit it,
bro, like that fucking comeback, bam, bam, whatever, boom, fucking looking around. Get the ropes, arf, fucking drop the elbow, boom, he staggers up, you go, you know, you fucking, when the time's right, he turns around, T-Bone Natty, 1, 2, 3, he'll be fucking me.
That was high five.
That's okay, because you want to throw in the fist, do anything like that, and the cheap win, like, you're trying to be a heel, too, you're trying to win, you're not going to fall.
Ever.
But also, like, it's two trains of thought. It's the train of thought, are we entertainment and conditioning people? Or is this real and I'm really trying to win? Both are right. Nothing is wrong. But then, something to think about. I'll err to this side more often. Because when I get this here, that happening, it's holy shit, I'm like, and then, you know, it's like, the original Iron Man to the Avengers Endgame, a lot of shit happened for that fucking payoff. It's the same thing with wrestling. You might have to, you're gonna get bored, you're gonna think you're not trying hard. If you did it for 3 years, and you're coming back straight through with one, I don't think the fucking thing so happens. I mean, you're gonna think like, I need to challenge myself, or I need to have a good match. You could have a good match, you have a great match, but it's still flawlessly, never having to come back in person to hit it with intent. Win. If you're not going to win, don't win. We'll find a way to take it away. So that's initially what it's gear change. So we got the memo, gear change cool. I think everybody does that mountain punch though. Just something's weird about it because it puts him in a position as a baby face. What I would recommend if you're going to mount punch or do something like that, stop him, boom, go to the side so you can bring him up. I can bring him down when he's flat. That's just something about the Terry Taylor talking. So everything I critique, I've done, and I've done worse. So